You can't motivate yourself through traditional means.
Hello, sweetie.
Try deeply disappointed. Deeply disappointed has harnessed the power of a thousand silent carbides and brought it into your living room to help you improve yourself when you just can't seem to.
I just don't know anymore. Have a day?
No. That's not disappointment! Mom!
Deeply disappointed is the only behavior therapy tool that uses your organic family connections to help you clean up your shit.
I should be studying for the LSAT, but instead I'm gonna smoke this joint in my bra hood and do it up.
The thing, I didn't want that before.
Dad, how long have you been standing there?
Whether by a mom's lack of expectations or a Category 5 dad's act, deeply disappointed will help you find the intrinsic motivation your piano teacher couldn't.
Yep, I'm good at my job as a social worker, snorting up my life savings. I figure with Trump in office, we only got about 5 years left anyway, so why try to make it good?
But Uncle Ricky, you said I could run for office and change the world. I guess I'll just be an alcoholic instead. Love.
No, Brianna, you can still be president.
Oh, now he's on the right track. Try deeply disappointed. We can't refund your ticket, but we can refund your money. So please,
call. Daddy, is that you?
Grandma, I thought you were in the hospital.
I thought you were going to be an accountant.
Well, I was going to, Grandma, but school's so hard and long, and I just wanted to
try. Oh,
Grandma! Grandma!
People fuck up sometimes, and that's okay. But apparently you're okay with this telemarketer bullshit. I'm just so disappointed in you.
God damn it. Try deeply disappointed today, because hitting rock bottom's never felt so good.